a picture of it on my phone.
I know. I got it.
Okay.
Not even like, you can do it in a day.
Oh,
like,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh.
1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could just have your attention for a moment, please, everybody. Thank you for coming out to Smalls Jazz Club tonight. It's our pleasure to have you here. And we also appreciate you supporting live music in New York City, particularly here at Smalls Jazz Club. You're in for a treat. We have a great master of jazz music and his quartet for you. And please give a warm round of applause. Welcome the great Frank Lacy and his quartet.
Thank you. Keep it going for Mr. Spike Wilmer. Spike Wilmer. The warrior of jazz music. All right. It seems like a pretty intimate level crowd here today. So that's cool. Sit back and chill out. You're going to listen to two great sets of quartet music. And I'd like to introduce the members first. On drums, Mr. Corey Garcia. On bass, Mr. James Robbins. And on piano, Mr. John Elbaz. John Elbaz. Frank Lacy, French horn, trombone, and flugelhorn. Our first selection we'd like to do is from a great friend of mine named Mr. Woody Shaw. His tune is entitled, It All Comes Back to You. So, it all comes back to you, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You hear it? Okay, enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, I can now do another original composition by another great friend of mine, a great trumpeter, composer, and arranger. His name is Charles Tolliver. Charles Tolliver. And the name of the composition is called Lil's Paradise. Lil's Paradise.
Thank you. Thank you.
you probably feel that song was by the late, great John Coltrane, entitled Lonnie's Lament. Where is the microphone control for this? While he's checking to see, there's a vocal piece I want to do, and I want to make sure that you guys hear me well. We can get it's here somewhere. It's a tune by the great George Duke, pianist, entitled Love Reborn. I need a microphone up a little bit. Yeah, thanks, man. Two, one, two, great. Thank you. Two, a one, a two, a three. The tune called Love Reborn. John Elbaugh's again. again. Together here we are, sharing the afterthought. And all the time we long, I smile to you, you held me tight, you kissed me. Never felt like this before. That love came back to her. Then I saw a million stars. Love came back to me. A million stars. Love came back to me. Got in a groove here. I want to do another vocal too. It's actually about the government. A tune by Stevie Wonder that I used to hear him in the 70s. He did this tune live on his fulfilling his first, talking book CD. I used to go see him, see Stevie Wonder back in the 70s. This tune is entitled Big Brother, about the government. Your name is Big Brother. You say that you're watching me on your telly, seeing me go nowhere. Your name is Big Brother. You say that you're tired of me protesting, children dying every day. But I can't wait to see your face inside my door. Ooh. Go ahead. Your name is Big Brother. You say that you got me all in your notebook, writing it down every day. Your name is Althea. I'll change if you vote me in. with the depth of your soul. I live in a ghetto. You just come to visit me around election time. Oh, oh. My My name is secluded. We live in a house the size of a matchbox. Roaches live with us wall to wall. Killed all our leaders. I don't even have to do nothing to you. You called your own country to fall. Oh, That's all for the first set. We'll be back for another set. Thank you very much. John Elbaz at the piano. John Elbaz at the piano. James Robbins at the bass. James Robbins at the bass. Corey Garcia at the drums. Yours truly, Frank Lacy. Flugelhorn, trombone, vocals, and French horn. I really enjoyed playing for you, singing for you, okay? And thank you very much.
Thank you. guys see that I'm still drinking.
Thank you.
Folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? Yeah. We've got some excellent music coming up. Let's bring hands together and give a warm round of applause for Corey Garcia on the drums. Yeah. This is James Robbins on the upright bass. There's John Elbas on the piano. Living this wonderful group, give it up for the incredible Frank Lacey. Frank Lacey, everybody, enjoy. Anniversary of Charles Meade. We're gonna do a tune. Charles Adams dedicated to Charles Meade. The title Metamorphosis for Meade. Thank you.
Thank you.
Singles of Charlie Niggas. Metamorphosis of Niggas. I like to do one of my favorite compositions of mine, actually. This is entitled The Spirit Monitor.
Thank you.
This is a little song by George Duke entitled Love and Born. John Elbaugh, yeah.
Morning came again. Together here we are, sharing the afterglow. And all the time we hold, I smiled at you, you held me tight.
This is a song about the government. A song by Stevie Wonder, titled Big Brother. Your name is Big Brother. You say that you're watching me on the telly, seeing me go nowhere. Your name is Big Brother. You say that you're tired. And dying every day. My name is nobody, but I can't wait to see your face inside my door. Your name is Big Brother. You say that you got me all in a notebook, writing it down every day. Your name is I'll see ya. I'll change if you vote me in the grave. You just come to visit me, not let you die. Oh, 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 oh. That was George Duke and Stevie Wonder. Yeah, I like doing that.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was an original composition by alto saxophonist Kenny Garrett entitled November 15. Yeah.
Thank you.
That was John Elbaz at the piano. James Robbins at the bass. Give him a hand. Corey Garcia at the drums. Yours truly, Frank Lacy. Thank you very much. Thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting Live Jazz Music. If you like what you hear, then you should stay for our next set. We have another one coming up in about 25 minutes. Tyler Mitchell is going to be here with his group, and he's going to play some music for you. So if anybody wants to stay, there's plenty of room. Please let us know. Again, thanks so much for being here. Give it up for the great Frank Lacy and his wonderful quartet.